Hey guys, it's Rob from Time Shop Gaming. Got nothing else to be able to do tonight because I'm away, so I don't know why I said that, that's just weird. I'm going to carry on with my Gotta Have Faith character. But for the sake of PvP, I am going to kill fucking Sif. I'm gonna go the other way and do other things. Go on all and though, get the fucking log vessel. And I'm gonna go gonna go to fucking all the catacombs. Jesus. I've been playing Bloodborne too long. Ah, I got you. And I'm gonna go in and get Darkmoon Seance Ring. Is it the Seance Ring? Yeah, Darkmoon Seance. I can't remember. The Seance Ring, anyway. I'm sure it's the Seance Ring. And then I can turn myself into a Darkmoon Blade. Because I don't want to be a... don't want to be a Dark Wraith on this build. I haven't been a Darkmoon Blade for a long time. Crank some levels while we're here. Right, I need 35th for DMB. So let's just crack it. Do you have to... there's a thought. Do you have to kill Nito for Rhea to come out of the tomb? Or... is it just... killing Vince and Nico that saves her. I'm in offline mode today, so there'll be no PvP. Which is a shame.
Oh, sometimes I...
Thank you. about these idiots. Grab that. Don't worry about these idiots. Run, rabbit, run. Rabbit's gonna get you with his gun. No. Oh my fuck. Can hit him. If that was an LP, you better use it two-handed. could kick your head off. Get far enough away. Bastard. Did he get down there? Where's Patches? You fucking bastard. I'm a fucking about now. Gotta go fast. Oh, fucking retard. Gotta get over the step. Get off! Oh no. Oh, if I could only remember where he comes in. What's that? Got the ring, we can go home. Yay, twop! Oh, I could use that. Could use that in this build. Malavestus. Dude. Do we even run out of Estus for Pinwheel? Wasting a thing as well. Oh, I'm starving. I haven't eaten since 6 this morning. It's now nearly 5 in the afternoon. Oh yeah, time to go backwards. them back. Shit. Door's not open. Woo! Not the best weapon in the game. Oh, should have healed. Alright, alright. Should have also gone for fucking Leroy. Done for my crash shield. Don't really need to be up there now. All that. What is the next step? Concentration mode OP. Not even close. That's the first time I've done that run in fucking eons. What do I have? Charcoal, that's useless against the... Use that because I have to fucking drop anywhere. Hey, Emil. I've killed you, you cunt! With that shit? What do you reckon? Mother's mask, father's mask, or the mask of the child? Motherfucking motherfucker. It's not the best fucking mask in the game, is it? Look at this ugly mug. You're the best fucking mask in the game. What ring you got, bitch? Evil ring. Ring of favor and protection. I'll get this out while I've got it. Since I cannot remember a clue where I was going here. I just want to light this bonfire. Don't actually want the rest of it. Don't only need to. If I want fucking morgue. Move! Don't kick me in the face. For PvP. Oh, let me guess. They're not actually here because Patches isn't here. Oh, Patches is here. Hey, Patches. What are you doing in the... No. No. There's a fine stuff. I found it. I won't kick you off edge rope, mate. Whatevs, Patches. You weren't praising the sun, that's why. Nothing at all to be done. There's something we can do. Let's use drop. The flaming falchion guide the way.
You banish though, it pains me to think of the trouble. I am certain that both thank you so very here.
The heart replenishment as well. Yes.
I am certain.
Does she get out now? I can't remember. Yes, Rob, when it's doing that attack. Bonfire, just reel it. To get back out.
Oh, well, I did you wrong. Please, you know what I mean, don't you? Please, forgive me. You and me, we're jolly undead outcasts, aren't we? Oh, brilliant. A second chance. Wonderful. I had a feeling you'd understand. I did. But, if I were in your shoes... I did you wrong.
Please take me. You know what I mean.